Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to rotate a selection in Adobe Photoshop. An example of where this might be needed is if you have a selection with the marquee tool and you want to rotate the selection to perhaps delete an area at a certain angle. Thankfully, the method is nice and easy to do, so it shouldn't take us too long. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. Load up Photoshop and first make sure that the image you want to use is added, and you may need to rasterize the layer first. To rasterize the image, right click on it from the layers panel and click on rasterize layer. You could alternatively add a layer mask instead of rasterizing the layer, it's up to you. For this example, we'll use the marquee tool, and what we want to do is delete part of the shape at a 15 degree angle. Depending on your exact situation, you may either want to rotate some of the image or just the selection without affecting the image. I'll show you both examples in this video. First, we'll rotate the selection which will rotate part of our original image. Make the selection with the marquee tool, and as long as the image is rasterized as mentioned earlier, use the keyboard shortcut of Ctrl or Command if on a Mac, and then the T key. You can now move and rotate the selection and it will affect the image. To rotate just the selection without affecting the image yet, make the selection and then go to the Select tab at the top and then choose Transform Selection. You can now rotate the selection without it affecting the image below it. And for our example, we could now delete this section at a 15 degree angle. And so that is how to rotate a selection in Adobe Photoshop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.